Hi friends, this is Suma from softwaretestingmaterial.com. Today we are going to see the difference between regression and retesting. Let's see the difference between regression and retesting. This might be one of the top 5 interview questions for freshers. Most of the testers have confusion with regression and retesting. Here in this video, we will show the difference between regression and retesting with a practical example to understand clearly. Well, regression testing. Repeated testing of an already tested program after modification to discover any defects introduced or uncovered as a result of the changes in the software being tested or in another related or unrelated software components. Usually, we do regression testing in the following cases. New functionalities are added to the application. Change requirement. Defect fixing, performance issue fix, environment change. Coming to retesting. Retesting will be done to ensure that the defects which were found and posted in the earlier build were fixed or not in the current build. Say, first build was released. Test team found some defects and posted. Second build was released. Now testing the defects 1.0.1 and 1.0.2 in this build is retesting. Example to show the difference between regression and retesting. Let's take two scenarios. Case 1. Login page. Login button not working. Case 2. Login page. Added stay signed in checkbox. In case 1, login button is not working. So tester reports a bug. Once the bug is fixed, testers test it to make sure whether the login button is working as per the expected result. In case 2, tester tests the new feature to ensure whether the new feature is working as intended. Case 1 comes under retesting. Here tester retests the bug which was found in the earlier build by using the steps to reproduce which were mentioned in the bug report. Also in case 1, tester tests other functionalities which are related to login button, which we call as regression testing. Case 2 comes under regression testing. Here tester tests the new feature and also tests the relevant functionalities. Testing the relevant functionalities while testing the new features comes under regression testing. Another example. Imagine an application under test has 3 modules, namely admin, purchase and finance. Finance module depends on purchase module. If a tester found a bug on purchase module and posted, once the bug is fixed, the tester needs to do retesting to verify whether the bug related to purchase is fixed or not. And also tester needs to do regression testing to test the finance module which depends on purchase module. Some other differences between regression and retesting. Retesting done on failed test cases, whereas regression testing done on passed test cases. Retesting makes sure that the original defect has been corrected, whereas regression testing makes sure that there are no unexpected side effects. Thanks friends. If you have any queries, please comment below. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to like the video. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Have a good day.